Hi, I'm Mike, and I'm a nursing major here at the U of L. The building I'm standing in front of is the Dr. Pauline Alt Building, but most students here will just call it Alt. In the Alt Building, you'll find most of the labs for nursing, occupational therapy, physical therapy, as well as anatomy classes. Also in Alt, there's the Spartan Cafe, and the offices of Career Services, the VP for Academic Affairs, and Retention Services. As a nursing student at DeUville, I spent a lot of time in Alt in labs like this. It's one of our nursing labs. It's a great example of how DeUville gives students hands-on, real-life learning experiences.
Occupational and physical therapy labs in the Alt Building have recently been remodeled. Students get to work with the latest equipment and tools. For example, cameras and monitors record and project dissections, occupational therapy, physical therapy, chiropractic, and physician assistant students work with actual human cadavers in the gross anatomy lab.
Real-life training is an important part of the career students prepare for here at DeUville. Labs such as this one allow students to practice in a safe, controlled environment before interacting with patients. DeUville takes an active interest in preparing students for graduation and the careers after that.
For more proof of that, the Career Services office is also located in the Alt Building. They do a great job of helping you transition from a student to a working professional. They'll work with you to explore your career options and come up with a career plan you can follow. They'll even offer lifetime service to our alumni. Stop by anytime, they're really nice. Also in the Alt Building is the Office of Retention Services. They're really helpful about connecting you to every resource DeUville has to help you succeed while you're here.
Our next stop is the Spartan Cafe, located in lower level Alt. Spartan Cafe is a great place to decompress in between classes and to grab something to eat using Spartan Box from your meal plan. Also in Alt, you'll find a long hallway full of bulletin boards. They have all the different events and clubs on our campus. It's a great place to check out if you're looking for something to do. And that's the Alt Building. There's a good chance that you'll find the resources in there will be the basis for your entire career. But besides hard work, you'll also find some amazing faculty and staff that'll help you every step of the way. Thank you for visiting, and we hope to see you soon.